SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to reset the cellular data usage stats on your iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. To reset the cellular data usage stats on your iPhone 13, you need to open the Settings app, choose the Cellular option, scroll to the bottom of this menu. You'll note that it will tell you the last time that you reset these statistics. So once you have that information, you can tap the Reset Statistics button, and then you can tap Reset Statistics again to clear this data. If you're doing this because you want to know how much data you use in a week or a month, then it might also be a good idea to set a calendar event or a reminder now to let you know that you should check that data on a certain time.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.